Vuoi entrare in guerra?
Monuments Men.
Devo metterli insieme a una squadra per proteggere ciò che è rimasto e trovare ciò che manca.
The Monuments Men were a bunch of artistic people, and they were older. They couldn't enlist in the army, so that they volunteered to help protect this tremendous amount of art that was about to be destroyed.
Quanti uomini?
Per ora sei. Con te fanno sette.
Così va molto meglio.
First, we thought we were just going to identify the monuments and the places of art and try to get the army to avoid destroying them.
And then they fell upon trying to recover the art that was systematically looted by the Nazi Party.
It became a treasure hunt to try and track down, to chase it down before it was destroyed.
And what they were doing was trying to erase the cultural memory of Western civilization, probably to replace with an Aryan ideal. And it was important to stop it, to recover the art, and to return it to their rightful owners.
I nazisti stanno scappando, ma stanno portando via tutto. Perciò dobbiamo riuscire ad avvicinarci il più possibile al fronte.
I watched a few war movies in preparation. You can't help but watch The Dirty Dozen because it's on all the time. And it's a similar sort of thing where it's a group of guys that get together that don't really have much prospects. They were criminals, we were artisans. Had to go in and try and pull something off, which turned out to be much bigger, much more difficult than any of us had any vision of.
Sul retro del Cézanne c'è scritto Rothschild. E un regalo. E anche il Renoir.
I think the audience can, one thing, expect to have a really good time. And I think there are, along the way, they're going to learn about some really, really interesting stuff. And I think they're going to learn about some very interesting characters by some fantastic actors.
Se non fosse per noi, lei ora parlerebbe in tedesco.
It's fun. It's a fun story to tell in here because it just keeps getting bigger and more amazing. We're surrounded by this horrible story, this horrible war. And yet, if we can only survive, we can rescue these great treasures.